This is Kim. She's paying for college all by herself. On Friday and Saturday nights, and every other Tuesday, she bartends at the local dive bar. For the first few months, Kim averaged 120 drinks per night. At $1.50 in tips per drink. School was becoming overwhelming, and she quit working on Tuesdays. But she still needs to earn the same amount of money. She decides a t-shirt with the school mascot might help increase her tips. The t-shirt helps her get 50% more tips per drink. How many more or less drinks does she need to serve to make the same money every month?